Alright, hello everyone, we're gonna do another short post. This one just depends on how long it takes me to get to a save point. Okay, Chaos, sorry your Wi-Fi is not being very good, hope you have a good day though.
Something.
I think I smell rotting onions.
If they're onions, we should dice them.
No, don't. It'll smell even worse.
Yeah, that was great. Didn't get a chance to move. I am getting my ass kicked. Wrong way, gang. Wrong way. Alright, I'm gonna die here because I only have one health left. Yeah. The thing hit me before I could even move, and... Okay, my controller won't, like, appear on the screen, so... I don't know how to beat these. Like... Did I do any damage to any of them? I did a little bit of damage to that one. Ah, I gotta destroy these. Alright, that makes sense. That one's got shield on it, though. Alright, I got it. Alright. Give me help. Give me help. Give me help. Help, help, help. Thank you. Need that auto repair device, but. Ow. What the heck? What?
Oh, come on. Having to fight three of these at once is kind of bullshit. Yeah. You guys keep coming up with new ways to smash me into the ground. Sometimes find them in treasure chests. That's great. I don't have access to any treasure chests right now. How did I die again? Man, these things do so much damage. Hello, where's my controller? Okay, that's not good. Why are you dying? Do I not have to fight these? Like, they do so much damage to me that I'm just not able to keep up with it. Oh, there's a health, but it's just one. Pinnacle of lilty military technology. That took years to... Oh, I messed. Shit. Come here. Here. Fuck off, how'd I miss that? What? And I'm dead again. I don't fucking know. I'm almost dead already. Lovely. Fucking hate this game. Get up! This is a terrible start. Gonna die because there's no point trying this at this point. Thank you. I figure it might be that I have to escape the room, but are you serious? Come on. Is there any way I can just like restart this? I don't want that. I don't see anything around the room that'll allow me to open the door. I see treasure. This is just more frustrating than anything. Kill me, thank you. Yeah, I don't see anything around this room that's designed to allow me to. The hell did I fall over? Then my controller keeps disappearing from my screen, which isn't... Alright, I'm not gonna move unless it's like this now. Over here. And I'm still getting fucking hit. Aw, I hate this shit. This is why I hate Wii controls. I'm alright. Just kill me, please. Now when I wanna die, then I don't even bother. That took forever. Oh, Anyway, definitely feels like I'm supposed to escape. I agree. Motherfucker. Because they do way too much damage. Get up! It's like you can finally sometimes find mer fragments in treasure chests. That's great. The only treasure fragments I see are behind these red bars, and I can't get behind the bars.
Over here.
That one down. Hello, where's my controller again? Thank you. Can't kill me. I don't have enough health to do this, so. Thank you. Camera angles, what the fuck? That one. Problem here, one hit from any of these, I take a ton of damage. I get rid of the cannon though. That cannon is a huge source of damage. Did I get it? No, I did not. I think this is like the Final Fantasy Crystal Bears point of get good scrub. Where's my controller again? Try one more time, then I'm looking it up. Hit already. Damn. this thing. This thing is annoying. But of course, it gets in my fucking way! That instead of throwing it, but hello, where's my controller? Fuck.
Too far.
That's not what I wanted at all. Auto repair device. One auto repair device done. I need to get that cannon. Got the cannon. I need this auto repaired. Aw, fuck off. The hell tripped me. Okay, that's that. Now I need this. That's not what I wanted to do. I ripped off its arm. That one. Where's my controller again? Why is it keep going off the screen? Alright. Go towards the elevator. Okay, now I gotta get there without dying. Ah, fuck!
You will serve in place of the Yuke Crystal Shards. It will be a fitting end. You are all lowly Selkie scum. There will be no one to mourn your loss.
So he's a crystal bearer too. I get it. It all makes sense now.
Rail! You have to help them!
The Selkies. Okay, how do we do this? How do I go about doing this? Okay. I got some. Lame. Why can't I target that now? Good job, Selkies.
Jegran, the King's State is your doing, isn't it?
A man who fears the power of crystals has no business being a king. He trembled before its might, then sought to shut all the reactors down.
It was the right decision. Fueling battleships with human lives? You must be out of your mind, Jegran.
I don't think I have anything left to slow him down with. That are actually down there already? Where's my controller? Thank you. It'd be great if I could find something to throw at him, but there doesn't appear to be anything left. Oh, I found something. But I can't get it. Like, I can't target it.
Are you trying to take over the kingdom?
Take over? I am High Commander. I always serve the kingdom's best interests. But of course, a traitorous criminal like you would not understand that.
Don't make me laugh, Jegran. You serve only yourself!
Yeah, Jegran. Out of range. And for some reason, I can't pick it up from over here, so I just gotta let these people die, I guess, because there's nothing left for me to pick up. Oh, there is. After, by golly.
shining in the distance. There's this ladder here, but I can't grab it. You saved the Selkies. I only lost 9 of them. I did my best.
Kais, the hostile. Eliminate him.
Hostile? Ah, that's the fugitive crystal bearer we were looking for. Very well, sir. However, I have a more pressing errand at hand.
An errand?
High Commander Jegran, I have orders from Princess Altea. She decrees that you release the Selkies that you have unlawfully detained at once.
What?
Oh, and one more thing. All crystal shards in the aerial prison are to be collected and returned to the capital immediately. This is a joint order from the Princess and the Elder Council. You have officially been notified, High Commander Jegran.
Such petty trickery. You know that I could have you terminated easily.
Maybe you should worry more about yourself. The High Commander, a crystal bearer? I don't think that's gonna go over well back home.
You have no proof. All witnesses will be erased. I don't intend for any of you to escape alive.
It's too late. Your time is up, High Commander! Amidatelian! Not now! Kais, deal with Jegran!
What? Seriously?
Did I come at a bad time?
Man, did you ever?
My thanks, Yuke.
Hurry, Amidatelian!
What's going on here?
Summon some monsters and get the Selkies out!
Down the rate of descent.
Easier said than done.
Don't worry. I know you can do it.
Kais! Bal! It's about time we left! Kais! Damn! Not enough power! You're a Selkie. Handle it solo.
That stupid kid!
Hey! Leo!
My golly! What are you doing? Run!
By golly. Jegran's gonna pay. Let's head back to the capital. We'll tell everyone that Jegran is a bearer.
I'm a bearer too, but that doesn't make me a criminal.
Come on! Jegran turned Vigali into crystal, and many others!
We have no proof. Everything sank into the desert.
The princess will believe our story, right, Lael? She has to!
Kais, calm down. Altea can't do anything without proof. Those are the rules in the upper circles. You should know that by now.
Yeah, I know. But I can't.
I got your proof right here. I took this on the Alexis, Jegran's right hand, seen here clear as day.
So this was your business with Jegran, eh, Belle?
I could have made a fortune with this picture. But I can't let Jegran get away with taking out the Guildmaster.
But is this enough evidence?
If Altea learns that Jegran's power is crystallization, she will act. Belle, you go with Kais. Tell the princess in person.
What? I'm gonna talk to the princess?
Let's go. What are you gonna do?
I'm going to the ruins. Goldenrod is waiting.
What are you up to?
The resurrection. Depending on how it goes, I might have to stop it.
Lael, leave the Uke business for later. Jegran's the real enemy.
How did I get through that room? Well, I had to kill one of the armors and then a door opened up, then I ran away. I shall go to the subterranean ruins in order to perform the second resurrection. I know that you and I have our differences in regard to the resurrection. Even so, I would like you to be there to see it through. When the second light is released in the crystal chamber, you two shall know that the crystal principle removes all. Immortalia. All right, let's find a save point. I do need to do some more of those campaigns, though, to get some more HP, because I'm getting my butt kicked out here, even with +3 to defense. Yeah, I had to kill one of the armors to get through. So, took a lot of running around, but I got it. And buried treasure, that's good. And throw. Oh, holy relic. Yeah, this is apparently not where I'm supposed to be, I'm guessing. Here. I can tell, the controls in this game are more of an exercise in frustration than anything. The game itself is pretty good. I'm liking the story so far. Created a program where prisoners collected rare ores.
in the desert as a part of their rehabilitation. Alright. So we'll save our game. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can grab the train to Costa de Fugucia. And then maybe later tonight I'll try and do some of those runs. Get some HP. I really need one of the gears that gives HP every few seconds, though. That would have been really nice to get. Alright, let's go to Costa Fugucia, and from here we'll complete the stream for today. That went a little longer than I intended. Ugh. Mostly because of that room, though. What's our mission doing here? What do you want? Here, I'll give you this, so go away. Alright. So, everyone. I know that was a longer stream, and I thank you for viewing. I had a lot of fun with this. I know it sounded like I didn't, because I was complaining a lot, but that's just how it goes. I gotta wait until this stupid thing finishes before I can... I can leave. Oh, it'll be over in a moment. Alright, there it goes. Yeah, alright, the mission's here. So anyway, thank you very much everybody for viewing. I will be back tomorrow with more Final Fantasy The Crystal Bearers. Join us Silly and I tonight, most likely, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m.-ish. For Final Fantasy XI. Have a good one, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow. Or tonight.